Hello everyone, my name is Uruza Shrestha and I've recently completed my BBA from the British College.
My name is Andrew Shrestha. I'm residential in Naya Bazar, Kathmandu. I have currently completed my Bachelor in Business Administration from the British College, which is affiliated from University of West of England.
Hello, myself Priya Nupane from Kupandol, Lalitpur. I'm pursuing my MBA degree from the British College, which is affiliated to Leeds Beckett Universities.
Hello everyone, my name is Yashraj Somani and I'm 27 years old. Currently, I'm pursuing my Master's in Business Administration from British College.
Hello everyone, I'm Sadiksha Hamal, currently pursuing Master's in International Business Management at the British College.
Hello everyone, I'm Sirsa Kesi. I have recently completed my BPA from the British College affiliated with the University of West of England.
Hello everyone, my name is Suraksha Thapa and I've just recently completed my Master's degree from the British College, which is affiliated to the University of West of England. Likewise, I completed my Bachelor's degree from the same college as well.
My professional skills are, I'm a very punctual and professional person.
I have good communication skills, networking and client management skills, as well as knowledge in digital marketing.
I have certain skills like multitasking skills, decision making skills, organizing skills and many more.
And I am a good listener, I'm a fast learner with some good technical skills to perform a specific task. I am filled with confidence, gratitude and hard work.
I believe I have a very good presentation, communication, multitasking and analytical skills, and that is all because of my educational and working experience so far.
Talking about my skills, I have good communication, interpersonal and presentation skills.
I feel really confident about my communication, analytical, interpersonal and presentation skills as well.
The training conducted by MeroJob has been very helpful for us, where we have learned about resume and cover letter writing, personality development, communication skills, group discussion and interview preparation.
Through this effective session, we learned many activities that are helpful in our future, as resume writing, personality development, communication skill, group discussion and at last interview preparation.
From this session, I learned how to write professional resume, personality development, communication skills, group discussions and preparations for interview.
Recently, the British College has organized the Grooming Session partnered with MeroJob.com, which has helped me enhance my resume, cover writing skills, personality development skills, communication skills, group discussion skills and interview preparation ideas.
Talking about the 5 days grooming session held by MeroJob in association with the British College was very fruitful, not only for the present days but for the whole career life.
Recently, I have attended a grooming session that was held by MeroJob.com in the British College, and that really helped me to improve my skills in CV writing, personal development, communication skills, teamwork and how to express myself professionally, which are essential to enhance our career effectively.
And now I'd like to talk about the grooming session, which was conducted by MeroJobs.com. It was held at the British College for a time span of 5 days. Throughout this session, we learned many things, examples such as how to prepare for jobs, how the job market works, etc. Throughout this grooming session, we covered areas such as communication skills, personality development, CV writing, group discussion and interview preparation skills.
For the placement day that is going to be held on 31st May, I believe that I'm going to be hired in a very renowned company.
As the British College job placement is going to be held on 31st May, my expectation from this placement is to get a good job in the marketing field in a renowned company.
As per my competencies, I'd like to be blessed for the position of HR on the renowned company, where I can explore my skills and learn from that organization.
And my expectation for the upcoming placement event is to get an excellent company where I can contribute my hard work to achieve the company's growth.
And for the TBC placement day happening on 31st of May, I expect to be recruited at a very good company in a very good position.
Coming to the placement day, that is going to be held in the British College on 31st May. I am anticipating to get a good opportunities in the finance sector.
I feel really good about this job placement event because of the things I've learned throughout this grooming session.
I would like to suggest all my friends to join this training to improve their professional skills. Thank you.
Message for the upcoming youth is to grab this type of great opportunity to enhance their knowledge and skills in future. Thank you.
Finally, I would like to conclude that these sessions are very much fruitful for the freshers like us to boost ourselves and be confident in our career life. Thank you.
And I would like to recommend to all the upcoming batches to take the grooming sessions, which can help you enhance the personality development and other communication skills. Thank you.
Lastly, I would like to say that anyone willing to excel in both personal and professional life must definitely be a part of this grooming session. Thank you.
From my own experience, I would like to suggest upcoming bachelors that it is good to take opportunities of a grooming session and improve their skills. Thank you.
And I would like to send a message to all the youths and the upcoming batches to find these type of sessions, because it is really helpful and you should grab these opportunities. Thank you.